Interior: David Lynch's closet. Night: David Lynch is dressed in white jeans and a white t-shirt. He hands over a set of white pajamas to Cooper. Cooper puts them on. Lynch smiles, stifling a chuckle.
You're even Kale's size.
Cooper looks at his own clothes and manages to smile. Interior: David Lynch's living room. Night: a group of celebrities, including Isabella Rossellini and a crowd of strangers, are gathered by candlelight, also in white robes. Lynch walks in with Cooper by his side.
Everyone, this fellow here claims to be Special Agent Dale Cooper.
The crowd whispers amongst themselves.
As you can see, he looks particularly a lot like the one and only Kyle MacLachlan. Not quite sure what's happening here, but let's see if our session tonight helps us find some answers. Let's give him a warm welcome.
The crowd applauds.
Let's begin.
Rossellini sits right beside Lynch. They smile at each other.
Tidbit, do you mind if I focus on Cooper tonight? As you can see, this is a special case.
She shakes her head, smiling.
Thank you, Tidbit.
David Lynch looks at Cooper.
Now, I get the feeling you may know what's happening and how all this works. Just follow me, okay?
Cooper nods. David Lynch closes his eyes. Cooper follows suit. The whole living room closes their eyes. As they have their eyes closed, Cooper and David Lynch disappear. Interior: New York City apartment. Night: Sam Colby talks to Malik in the doorway. We can't hear what they're saying. David Lynch and Cooper appear inside the glass box, watching them. Then, they disappear. Interior: Doogie Jones' residence. Day: Doogie Jones 2. Sonny, Jim and Janie happily eat breakfast while Cooper and Lynch stand outside, watching them. They vanish. Interior: The fireman's. Night: Cooper and David Lynch appear to the fireman, sitting in two chairs in front of him. The fireman watches them. He makes them look at the screen in front of them, showing them the world. It dissolves into a shot of the Twin Peaks set, with cast and crew walking around. It dissolves again, showing a bird's eye view of the fireman set being built by a crew. 25 years into the future, they disappear. Interior: David Lynch's living room. Night: Rossellini and the guests still have their eyes closed. Lynch and Cooper reappear, panting quietly but with determined eyes. Lynch leans over to Cooper and whispers in his ear. He separates himself from Cooper. Cooper nods. They go back to closing their eyes. Exterior: Woods. Day: Rodney and Bradley walk together, with the pink girls in tow, all of them carrying guns.
This place is giving me the creeps.
It's no worse than this trip.